So the base is empty here with one away. And standing in now, Juan Uribe. And he gets a piece of it here, but it's chopped foul. And this will miss down low in the dirt, so he's worked it full now at 3-2. A.J. Ellis, the number 8 hitter here, waits on deck. And a ball popped foul to the right side, out of play. And he gets some pretty good wood out of here as this is lifted to fairly deep left. And that is over the Green Monster, a home run. It's a solo shot for Juan Uribe. And the Dodgers move in front now 2-0.
And if he was guessing up there, he was guessing right, because he's all over that thing like a shaggy dog. And he drives it over the wall.
A.J. Ellis will get his first cuts here. And this is sliced foul into the stands and right, out of play. He'll try again, 1-2. Changes up on him, but that's in the dirt for a ball.
Sometimes you just give up. You get to the point after so many pitches that you don't want to walk, so you end up throwing him a fastball right down the middle. But any guy with a bat in his hands could be dangerous in that spot, so he wins the battle.
D. Gordon will get his first shot here with the runner at first now and one away. Swung on and fouled straight back. Now he turns on a fastball here and sends it deep down the right field line. And that will go just inside the right field foul pole. It's a home run. So a two-run homer down the line in right field, as the Dodgers have increased their lead, now 4-0.
Well, they're starting to make it look awfully easy out there. He gets a pitch he can handle. This becomes their second home run here in the inning, so they're starting to get some pretty good swings against him.
Yasiel Puig will dig in for a second time, a strikeout victim opening up the ballgame. Now he jams him here as this is flared right back over the mound. Draw on to Napoli, take takes care of him. Two away now. So bases are empty here with two gone, and that'll bring in the dangerous left fielder, Carl Crawford. Tries to change up on him there, but it's a ball, 2-1. You know, you start to worry that maybe this already has the makings of a short outing.
And that's not what that man right there wants to hear. He'd hate to have to make a change this early, but he might have to.
And this pitch is hit foul off to the left and out of play, so the count goes to 2-2 now. Two. The Dodgers lead it 4-0. Xander Bogaerts will start things off in the bottom of the second. Pitch. Fastball swung on and missed for the first down.
And you know what that is right there? That's life in the show, bud. Once teams around the league figure out the book on how to get you out, it can be a real tough adjustment to play at this point.
So one away here with the bases empty, and in steps their catcher, A.J. Pierzynski. Now here it comes. Strike three call. And that is back-to-back punch-outs here in the inning. Three in a row total, and there are two away.
That's now three straight strikeouts going back to last night. Whatever he's throwing, it's working.
Will Middlebrooks will stand in here hoping to at least put a ball in play here this inning. Somehow gets that one by him. 3-2 now.
You talk about coming back with a shutdown inning. How about striking out the side to give your guys a little bit of a lift? He's one pitch away from doing just that.
And a great inning here as he gets another punch out and strikes out the side in order. Three up. Three down, three strikeouts. Not too shabby. More from Boston after this. Hanley Ramirez is ready to go here as we begin the third. The 2-1. And Ramirez will just try and work his way aboard here. It's 3-1.
He wanted to go after that one, but that's a good eye to just watch it all the way in.
Hard hit towards center. Gladney, the throwing center, makes the play and run out.
Whatever it looked like for all the world, it was a sure single leading off the inning. Certainly hit hard enough, but evidently it was hit a little too hard as it winds up getting flagged down, and that's just a tough break.
Adrian Gonzalez will stand in, an RBI single in his first appearance. Liner caught by Middlebrooks at third. Certainly hitting the ball hard enough, just not finding any holes here. Two away now.
Well, I don't think you can fault the idea of it. They're trying to beat him at their own game. I think the phrase is, hey, hit him where they ain't. But wouldn't you know it, he sends this one right to the only guy on the left side of the infield.
Matt Kemp will try it again, set down on strikes his first time. Dodgers down in order, but they're in front 4-0. Jackie Bradley Jr. will stand in now to lead things off, and to do so against a guy who's definitely in a groove out there.
Yeah, he struck out the side his last time through, and they've got to do something to get this guy out of the mold that he's been on.
And he just does manage to fight this one off as it's fouled away. Swing and a miss. Five straight strikeouts now, and there's one gone.
Yeah, he's feeling it out there now. I mean, that is five straight guys that have struck out now. His defenders may as well come on into the dugout and take a break, because they're not even needed out there now.
Shane Victorino will stand in. He singled to lead off the home first. Pitch on the way. And Victorino able to lay off again, and he's in a good spot now, up 3-1.
And he's got a little bit of work to do now to avoid that first walk.
And this is taken by Victorino, and he's aboard. It's ball four.
Yeah, that's nice to see a little patience up there. These guys have been what I would call overly aggressive these first few innings. Finally, somebody's figured out the importance of maybe taking a pitch or two.
Johnny Gomes will stride in again. He struck out swinging his first time. Right in front of the dugout for the second out.
Maybe a pitch here that he's trying to do a little too much. He just can't get on top of it. Winds up an easy pop-out.
Dustin Pedroia will dig in. He singled his first time around. Of the ball game, and that ends the inning. A couple of walks, but no damage. More from Fenway in a moment. Andre Ethier will stand in now to get us going here in the fourth. Outside, 2-1. And he's fallen behind now, 3-1.
Well, this is a good work to count from 0-1 to 3-1, and now he's really in the driver's seat to see a fastball.